Thank you to you. No, really, all of you for helping. I can't even finish school. Missed my mom and left too soon. His dad was a fireman who fought fire so violent. I think I bored my therapist while playing him my violin. Oh my god, that's so insane. That's such a shame. Next to them, my shit don't feel so grand. But I can't help myself from feeling bad.
After Toby passed Robert and I started to feel sorry for Jukis and began to question if Oliver wasn't alive, but we...
My grandpa fought in World War II and he was such a noble dude.
Today I would like to say that I just made my own.
I got so much left to prove. All my friends are faking friends. They're so good at making friends. I'm so scared of giving in. Is that entertaining yet?
Well,
to them, my shit don't feel so grand.
After
but
while
I can't help myself from feeling bad.
Be out there,
I kinda feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin
after
really
all,
needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon,
hello, everyone, as you know by the title, obviously is not to invite you about the Solar Forever. A few words to you, Paul, when
I hear it.
Somewhere in the universe, somewhere someone's got it worse. Wish that made it easier, wish I didn't feel the hurt. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience.
July 3rd, 1973.
So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens. My tiny symphony, all up and down a city street, while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me.
After a lot of brevity, you finally made it.
I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy.